Paul and Mickey Prince live in South Africa, where they've got a safari right in their own backyard.
You can take a walk around the property and see the impala.
It's like an animal parade every evening.
After successful careers with the military and the post office, the Princes retired and moved to South Africa to help poor children.
These were children that had scars on their bellies from dumpster diving.
And we asked ourselves the question, if not us, why not us?
It's the same question they asked themselves when they started watching the 700 Club in South Africa.
We just love what you guys do. You know, you're all over the world, you're doing the water wells and the children and the surgeries, and we're doing our little thing in our corner, but you know, we just want to help other people also.
We knew that the more you try to bless, the more you are blessed.
So the couple became CBN partners, and right away their own ministry was flooded with donations. One was for $10,000.
When I saw the email and all the zeros, I about fell over.
Well, we knew that you can't outgive God.
The Princes also joined the Superbook DVD Club and now show Superbook to the 23 children under their care.
They sit and they're very, very rapt in attention watching Superbook, you know. And then at the end, they're all singing along with the salvation song.
It just blesses our socks off.
To catch the same joy Paul and Mickey have, they say, give freely and trust God completely.
You gotta put God first, you know, test Him.
You either trusting yourself or you're trusting Jesus. So just a simple thing to do with your finances is say, here, I trust you, Jesus, and watch what God will do in your life.